All right, first up is Hellish Hills, now Countess Castle. Cool entryway. Hard time keeping the story straight. Let me start over. Alright, here it is, Castle of the Lost Countess, when the shattering happened. What are they listening to? Some dubstep? Their mistress. Remember story that well. Alright, here it is, guys. Well, it's a cool looking castle. It was kind of hard to had to backtrack a couple times to get the story, but yeah, pretty cool. Next up is City of 20th Century by how do you pronounce that? Egecam, I assume. All right. Another good looking castle. Thank you. I guess I have to. Let me reread the story. Did I miss a turn someplace? Interesting path. Oh, I see. You just can't get to the middle. The city theme. It's pretty cool. Now we're going spelunking. What's that quote from? Is that a Lovecraft novel or something like that? Yeah, those statues that they added after the update just look really cool. Thank you. Cool. Nice looking map. Next up is mine. I'll try not to give you a running commentary. Yeah, it's kind of short. I think I spent all my budget on the side decorations. And for the non-red one, when the lights out. Start. That's kind of interesting. Put all the real, whatever you call it, level after the portal. Hopefully, I don't have to do too much backtracking. Cool how they come out of the pillars. That's cool how you hid the backtrack way so it's not obvious. Yeah, I like that concept. That was a good looking level.